Medline ReNewal is a single-use reprocessor. What that means is we take medical devices that are designed to be used one time and then thrown into the landfill. We collect those, bring them back to life, recondition them, and then sell them back to our hospital partners. The people here have all the impact. They're the ones that bring the devices back to life. They're the ones that keep them out of the landfill. They're the ones that directly affect healthcare.
Within our engineering team, we have four main groups. We have our product development team, we have our technology development team, the manufacturing engineering team, and then facilities maintenance and equipment. I manage a team of product development engineers, so that looks like a lot of day-to-day problem solving, strategic planning of what products we're going to pursue next. I'm really working with the team to bring new products to market. Sometimes it looks like teleconferences with the FDA. Sometimes it looks like spending time in clinical spaces to learn more about these devices. And sometimes it just means getting a lot of documentation done to support bringing new products to market. We're the largest team within engineering, but we're really supported by our manufacturing engineering team. And they're really working on bringing custom test systems, automation, all of that stuff to our facility, because when we work on products and product development, it's at a really small scale. So that team is working on all of this new automation so that we're able to produce product in larger volumes. And then our technology development team is specifically dedicated to overcoming anti-reprocessing. So this is a team of software and electrical engineers, and they are reverse engineering generator device communication. And then in some cases, they are inventing or developing custom circuitry and firmware for us to install into our devices so that we're able to continue to reprocess those.
A day in the life is usually a little bit of problem solving and then a little bit of long-term work. So you'll have a challenge come up that'll be, hey, we need this done within 24 hours, and it's something that's achievable and you can kind of get the box checked. And at the same time, you're working on a project that won't finish for 2 years, and you get to kind of slow burn on those and work through your problems and make sure you're thorough and that sort of thing. So it's a good balance. The culture in this department is very supportive. We're all working towards the same goals. So if I help you succeed, you're helping me succeed. And so whenever you're faced with a problem, we all address it together and can get it done together.
So some of the things that I enjoy about my position are getting to work with the people that I get to work with, and also being able to live in an incredible location like Central Oregon. The fact that I can go mountain biking, skiing, and rock climbing on the same day that I go to work is pretty incredible. There's been a lot of days, especially on some good powder days, that I'm able to go skin up a mountain before work, come into work, do great things. And if the weather's nice, go mountain biking after work. So that is, I think, the best benefit of working for this really incredible place in this really incredible location.
If you're thinking about joining the Medline ReNewal team, I'd say if you're interested in growing your skills and learning about a new field and having an impact both in the local economy and the environment, it's a great place to work.